Capitol Police had a heavy presence in West Jackson this morning after what the Department of Public Safety says was a brief chase.
That's right. It is unclear this evening exactly what started that chase or where it began, but it ended on Bowling Street just east of I-220. That's where the car police were chasing wrecked out in a ditch. Capitol Police took the people involved into custody. They have not been identified this evening. Investigators also haven't told us what charges they could be facing.